of this world.
One said all.
Well, you won't see a better shot than this, hit after this marvellous lob from Jimmy Connors, who catches McEnroe moving forward, the classic moment for the lob. And McEnroe hesitates, realises he can't really hit the overhead cleanly. It's beaten him, chases it back and unleashes a backhand such as you dream about.
Oh yeah. Fifteen on.